You say you never met my wife. You never saw her before.
That's right.
You don't visit me when I ain't home. Well, here's what I'd like to know.
What you want, old boy?
How come my dog don't bark when you come round?
Oh, well, I never noticed, but, I guess he's just an old friendly hound.
Likes fun. He's the meanest dog there is in town. So, how come my dog don't bark when you come round? Now my dog is a ferocious animal, especially trained to keep folks straight. I even bought a beware sign and hung it on the gate. And I noticed last night when you came by, well, you walked right past that sign. And he lay there in the yard fast asleep and didn't even pay you no mind.
Done gone blind.
Now I know my dog raised him from a puppy and he ain't never stepped that sound. How come my dog don't bark when you come round?
Well, I'm trying to explain, man.
Now he barks at the milkman and the mailman every day.
Oh, yeah, but remember, I'm your friend, you my friend, and our friendship is here to stay.
But then when you come around, he just roll all over the floor, wagging his tail and blinking his eyes and furthermore, there's something real weird going on here I have found.
Weird?
That's right. How come my dog don't bark when you come round? But that's all right. I'll find out. You just wait and see.
Wait a minute now. You mean you're going to investigate me?
That's right. One of these days, I'm gonna be gone, but I ain't gonna be gone.
Say what?
I'm gonna leave the circle of the block and come right back home. And then I'm gonna hide in the wall closet.
You mean where you hang the clothes racks?
That's right. And the minute I smell something fishy, I'm gonna jump out with a double-bladed axe.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna find out just what you putting down.
I'm gonna put down some leather.
And how come my dog don't bark when you come around? If I have to fire by door and rehire my Colt 44, I'm gonna find out who is brainwashing my hound. Oh yeah. And how come my dog don't bark when you come around?
Goodbye, buddy. I'm gone now.